This is fried sausage and green beans. This is a really fast and easy one pot dish. All you're gonna do is chop up your chicken sausage into slices and get some fresh green beans. Get some minced garlic and you're gonna heat up a pan with some ghee. Throw it all in there together, add your parsley and your seasonings and a lot of salt and you're ready to go. As soon as it's cooked through and the green beans are bright green, pull it off and enjoy.